With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Everyone, in this question we have been given example for coordination compound is, right? So first of all, we should know what is a coordination compound. Any class of substance with chemical structure in which a central metal atom is surrounded by a group of non-metal atom or group of atoms. We will say a group of atoms to have a broader view. Group of atoms. Right? This is what a coordination compound is. And coordination compounds are always written in brackets. Right? Brackets something like this. So this was the definition of coordination compound. And we should know this thing to solve the question. So let us see the options. All the options given here have a dot in between. They don't have a bracket over them. Hence, they all are salts. But in option number C, we have bracket and hence, this is a coordination compound. And hence, it is our answer. Right? So, if we actually see, according to the definition, what happens here? That this, in option number 3, what happens? That we actually have a central atom, that is AU. And it is surrounded by a group of atoms. A group of atoms is Cl4, and out of coordination sphere, that is the bracket, out is a K. So that it is forming a coordination compound. So our answer is option number C.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.